الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبده ونبيه ورسوله. وبعد، What about this person? He's fasting in Ramadan, but he doesn't pray. He doesn't pray the salawat. Actually, brother and sister, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept your fasting, but you have to know you are doing big sin. Because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, first thing Allah will ask you about it in Judgment Day. He will ask you about as-salah. So if your salah is God, the rest of ibadah will be God. But if your salah is not God, the rest of ibadah will be not God. Also, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, "Man tarak as-salah, la ya'ba illahu bi ayyi 'amalin ba'da dhalik." If you leave your salah, Allah will not look at any ibadah after that. So try, brother, to go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Ramadan and try to fast and also to pray. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered you to fast, also He ordered you to pray. And as you obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Ramadan, also try to obey Him in salah. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.